quantity which can be measured, so that is called as a physical quantity. So there, the first shape was from the FPS. Then second is CGS. So what is the CGS? Centimeter, gram, second. Centimeter, gram, second. This is used to measure the length. This is used to measure the mass, and this is used to measure the time. Then these three units are there: FPS, CGS, and the third is MKS. The third is MKS. MKS. MKS means what? Meter, kilogram, second. Meter, kilogram, second. Now what is millimeter? Meter is used to measure the length. Kilogram is used to measure the mass. And second, it is used to measure the time. So these are the physical quantity. Among this three, the MKS system is used as a standard system. It is used as a, it is worldwide accepted unit. That is, it is also called as a SI unit. It is also called as a SI unit. So what is it? What is the full form of SI? It is nothing but System International. SI means System International. So this is also called as a SI unit. This is worldwide accepted unit. So these are the two types of
today's